a dozen at least. Our only option is to go up the hill. Let's play a little King of the Hill, boys.
It has been 62 years since my grandfather fought in World War II. 3 days ago, he gave me this pocket watch, just before he died. It was his most prized possession. It's all I have to remember him by. Thank you. My grandfather once told me, if you're not fighting for peace, you're fighting in vain. Am I fighting for peace? Or am I destroying the very thing I should be fighting for?